Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Fyzabad Composite Drama Group with The Ritual.
Me? I'm Omega?
No fool, but if you was Omega, you should have been there.
not Omega. Check Omega.
Watch, this girl is an ass, yes? Say it is, Omega. Pretend, just for a little while, you is Omega.
You have so much mouth. What would I do?
Me?
Yes, you.
In serious?
In serious.
No joke?
No joke.
It was me. I would True it way?
No.
No. I want the child. What you intend to do? Omega, that is really no answer. I really want to know what you're going to do.
What you want me to do?
It's one thing. I don't want to kill it.
But if I don't do that, my mother going to find out.
Why are you worrying about your mother? This is between I and you.
How this could be between me and you? Huh? You forget I still live at home?
Well then, go and tell she.
You don't know my mother? Tell she daughter pregnant for a rasta man? You must be what you man today.
What? You studying what people going and say?
It's not what people going to say alone, Michael. I is 16. You is 24. I in school and you ain't working no way. I pregnant. And you's a rasta man.
True. I's a rasta. And I could stand our responsibility.
Yeah, Jago mind it.
Yeah. Jago help I educate our child. Because what? Jah give a life, and you want a strength?
Michael, I wonder if you just know what you just be saying, you know. It's whether I keep the child for you, or I throw it away. And the way I seen it, it's best I...
Jah! Rasta Roy! I plan that to the new, for a reason. Him alone knows. You could be destroying a future warrior. A king! A leader of the race!
Michael, you see all this stupidness?
Stupidness? You know the works of the Lion of Judah. Him alone knows why he planted that seed in your fertile soil. Who alone knows the plans he have for you and the black race?
Michael!
Look, you can't blow breath, and you can't give life. So why you want to take another?
Look, it's I to catch. So you see me, I ain't able with a stock.
Woman, let the child come forth, and leave this Babylon wickedness alone.
But Michael, you're not trying to see my side.
Look! You hear what I say, right? Is either keeping it or you're killing it? You let my child live? Yes or no? Well, there's only one thing I have to say to you. If they're killing my child, you're destroying I. And I can't deal with no woman who destroy an eye.
Michael, listen. Michael, we... Hey, girl! Come on, Kenneth!
Let me get it. Hey! It's on the play, let's play. No.
Daddy, get ready, crying for you.
Yes.
If you had a man and he leave you, you would have dead.
You know me have no man.
All he saying if.
What you bring for lunch?
Dead, you ever what?
Why?
You is a rascal girl! You ever want chicken?
Don't try that, was only play I was playing.
This girl greedy, yes?
Me eat since morning, you know.
Me either.
Hey, you do this for the show.
Me?
You mad? And she better. Don't come and tell me about no vocabulary.
She better humble.
Hey, when you hear this one now, my lord?
My lord? You say that just like Omega mother.
When Omega mother find out she pregnant, look who mad.
But how she go find out Omega train with the child?
That is what she tell Michael. But she going to tell she mother. And they will hear she mother.
Omega! You what? Pregnant! You mad? Oh, come on, house, my lord!
She ego said, top man. Here she.
Omega? This is what I send you to school for? My lord, hey, come on in. Look at my trouble! You want to kill me or what?
Oh, what?
You feel Omega Mala is some kind of soul guilt?
Then you tell me.
Let me show you. When Omega Mala get in your soul, she go stand up straight. Put she hand on your waist. Watch Omega and say, what it is you said? My lord!
I don't know what I tell you for.
You're right to say that? Because I don't know what the hell I go do.
If daddy was here.
If your father was here. Is he who had me in this position? He never had time for me, much less for you. Always all over the blasted place.
Oh God, man! Don't start that again. Don't start that again. Eh? You tell me what I going to do. She's saying what she going to do. But you tell me what I going to do. 16 years and pregnant. And with a mother who don't understand and who ain't trying to understand. And with really no father. It's sounding strange, eh? But look, see what I mean? It happening since as small.
You better go and ask your mother, yes? Me have time for that too.
But my sister asked you!
Your blasted mother always sending you to me! As if you some kind of boy child. Which part is this thing taking place now?
In school. I could go.
Look, you better go and ask someone else for true, yes? Mary.
You see? Just for me to go a little class party. Here he. No, here she.
Mommy, it's having a class party in school and Missy.
Missy? Missy? You see when you start coming with this Missy? Go and ask your father.
But ma'am!
I said go and ask your father. You never had time for me, much less for you.
Alright.
How much you want for this thing now?
Mama, $2 to go eat.
$2? Look, you better go and ask your father, yes?
If you give me, I could go. Emma? Emma?
Yes, go.
Daddy, my sister gave me $2 to go in the party.
My mother feel like making money. Why is the governor general?
But you say how?
Oi, Your mother can say what she feels to say. Money don't come here by magic. Tell she that.
You better tell she feels, sir.
What you say? Hey, Omega, you're getting beside yourself now. I was not boxing him out and make you swallow all them teeth, eh? You little wretch.
Rupert! Rupert! Don't hit me! You're going mad?
You take me for a fool or some little boy.
You hit me again and you're going to find out.
What you're going to do, Emil? Go back by your mother's hair custom? Or run by Richard?
Oh God, Rupert! You come back with this stupidness? I ain't seen the man in months. You ain't shame. You wanted or tatty here? We'll talk hard. Let Omega hear. Let all the neighbors hear. Let everybody hear. What kind of house is this, my lord?
Sometimes I just feel to bust your blasted face.
You put nothing from the child.
Look, the quicker I get out of here, the better for me.
Oh God, Rupert. Omega now gonna write the common entrance exam. And you're bringing up this nonsense about going away again?
I tell you already, Moon. I'm going to make a living for you and the child.
Me, Rupert? To mind me? My lord. For what? Nobody ain't care about me. And you see that? You see and hear for yourself. Mother plus father plus daughter equals confusion with a capital C. So when I ask what I going to do, you understand my situation?
How I could ever understand this? My own daughter, who for the last how much years, I my name without a father, who I selling and sinning my soul for?
After all, what you expect? I come from a poor family. Father gone away, mother struggling to survive. Or surviving to struggle, same thing.
Look at you, Omega. Look at you. 16 years! And making child.
I get up 4-5 in the morning to go to school. When I reach up there, I tired like hell. And you know them senior sex school? Well, that is chaos itself, all mass. No teacher have the time. And it's so big, it like the whole of Port of Spain, a concrete jungle self.
What to do? Tell me what you're going to do. Stay home? Run away? Go and live with child father? Kill it? Drown yourself? Start a home? What to do?
So I skip school every now and then and go down on the road to line. That is a crime, eh? I ain't kill, I ain't steal. Yet, you think it easy?
Say, Rupert, don't send her to that new junior sex school. Don't send her there. Lord, don't send her. I tell him. Maybe
we'll
listen.
Sometimes I just get up a little late. I ain't had time to get something to eat. When it has something to eat, that is, eh? By time recess, I so hungry. That is best I stay on the road and line. At least I can get something to fill my belly.
Say, Rupert, let her take over the exam. Or go to the Ministry of Education and see if we can get her transferred to one of them good schools. You hear? Lord knows. I tell him.
All you could laugh, yes? All you don't know what it is to be hungry and frustrated. All you went to a good school. All you sure all you could have passed exam and get work. Most of all you used to study on a full stomach. Or all you had so much false pride, all you used to believe it full. Well, I get unlucky and my belly full in. After the first time it is busy, you have nothing to lose, if you know what I mean.
I tell you, woman in that school
is Hope.
But you wouldn't listen.
Take me for instance. Not literally, please. I had enough of that. But look at my situation. Too often hungry, frustrated, and fed up at school. And what ever happened when I leave? So, I reach school one day and stop till I'm on the road.
To this case.
Yes, but she's not charged with failing to go to school or with any other conflict she might have had with the socio-political system.
Certainly, sir. Defense is aware of this. But it is our belief that knowledge of her background...
Does counsel intend to use the defendant's past as a form of defense? Certainly, the law does not permit...
Defense is quite aware, Your Honor. But if I may be allowed to continue with this line of questioning, I am sure that I can show.
Yes, had better. State counsel.
Agreed, Your Honor, provided that defense gets to the point.
Now, Omega, tell the court why you came, why you did what you did.
Well, I was fed up of home, of school, of every damn thing.
Go on.
And then I met Michael.
This is Michael Hackett, Your Honor. Her former
boyfriend.
Yes. Tell us of your first meeting. Start from the very beginning.
Well, I remember the first time I meet Michael. Me and Joylyn going down by your grandmother for lunch. This time we leave school around 10 o'clock so, and going up the road. When we reach around the corner, by a little green shop that is sell bread alone. Yeah, well, that's all I see on the counter. It have a trap to go through to come out where she grandmother lived. As we reach out the road, I see this rasta man sitting on his side. The man have one long dread and a jet black. Hey, well, you know, since then, every time you see me, he only watching me and is saying nothing. But me saying nothing neither, until one day, I alone coming from by Joylyn. That was the day she mother came back from Canada, yes. Me even studying he, all of a sudden, I hear a voice say, sister, where friend, and she's sick of it. Well, I didn't know what to say. I said, nah, she ain't going to school today. And since then, we start to talk. We're going Saturday, Omega. Staying home. Step my side. Me? Whopping. Like you don't trust I or what. Tapping a dub out by Stevie. Nah, if Joylyn was going, but she had to go practice for the Queen show. So what? You're going to reach home? Me, I know, if you hear my mother find out I'll be liming down here, much less to go party, you man? But you know, your girl is bound to end up in a little something. I tell my mother how I'm going to spend the night by Joylyn. And what's true? Because me and Joylyn end up in the party. But me even see shit for the night. Me and Michael and some other rasta lie my little way outside the party. Them smoking the kaya and thing.
Joe, what?
Kaya, a slang for marijuana, my lord.
Oh,
of course. You yourself never did partake of the stuff.
No.
Have you ever had sexual intercourse with Michael? Have you ever had sexual intercourse with anyone before Michael? I know this is going to hurt, but I'll try to make it as easy for you as possible. Have you ever had sexual intercourse with anyone other than Michael?
Of course not. What kind of girl do you think I am?
And these ridiculous charges are certainly not true.
No.
No further questions, Your Honor. Just one or two questions, my lord. You have told the court that you were actually liming outside the party?
Yes.
And that you were in the company of some young men, among was one Michael Hackett, your sweetheart, who abandoned you the moment you became pregnant.
He did not, he left
because you were pregnant.
He did not, sir.
Okay, be that as it may. Were you in the habit of sleeping with him?
Your Honor?
My lord, the defendant is charged with a serious crime, and defense is claiming that the accused has had no sexual relations with anyone other than her so-called boyfriend, and therefore was not capable of my lord.
Yes.
Let me put it this way. You claim to be an innocent schoolgirl whose only knowledge of sex is with her so-called Rastafarian, and you know nothing of the charge you now face in court?
Yes.
And you expect the court to believe that you, a girl, was standing in the darkened corner of the street 2 a.m. all alone because a friend you were with ran from the scene?
Your Honor!
Answer the question, yes or no?
I'm afraid you have to.
Yes or no?
Yes! So what? That is a crime?
Ah! So you were not easy to fool, virgin, that night you were arrested for?
Your Honor!
How many other men have you ever slept with?
Your Honor.
Your only intentions of stopping Constable Jeremiah that night was to get a lift home?
Yes.
And your so-called boyfriend? He also ran, leaving you all alone in the middle of the night?
He went to check out a drug.
So when the car approached, not recognizing the officer, you were quite willing to check out a drug?
No, I
put it to you that night when Constable Jeremiah picked you up. That's exactly what it was. A pickup. Not for him, but for you.
No. What the hell you say? I already explained to you what I was doing. To besides, me and playing again. Damn it, I'm not playing.
What do you mean you're not playing? Let me finish it now.
No. I cannot take much more of this.
Oh God, the whole family reach. I hope you're going to be done.
No.
No, my ass. You know why we're doing it, and you're damn well doing it.
What's it going to prove, eh? What it going to prove?
It's going to prove what it has to prove. Because all our way to Omega, you, and you, and you, all our way. And all our way carry the guilt of a girl who get pregnant, but didn't want to get pregnant. So we're going to try. We're going to become Omega until we understand her better. To know her better. Because it's like to know her feelings.
Me feeling nothing. I just feel like ass.
Regardless, we will try.
Look how much thing Omega do. You want me to do all that? Remember the time she cussed up this stupid English teacher? And skipped school and went down by the beach the other day?
Gosh.
And she helped tea from the snacket?
Yes.
And remember the time she...
I said we're doing it. And we're down while doing it. If we have to do 1,000 scenes, play 1,000 plays, perform 1,000 rituals until we understand Omega. Not Omega the end, but Omega the beginning of a new society.
It's 400 years now we play in Omega. It's like since forever we is Omega.
Since we step up them slave ships, Caribbean woman is Omega. Hustling and getting seeded. Never sure who the father is.
Like rabbit, we making child every year. Making our mothers, grandmothers at 35. Making a mockery of womanhood and an affair of sex.
So we go try. We go become Omega until we understand and come so strong that Caribbean woman can't get exploited again. Until black women could walk tall with their heads held high.
Because if you can't see that day, even in your minds, then there is no hope. Not now, not ever.
Alright, but then she asks me any more shit, I done it.
So where you want me to ask you?
Just don't ask me no shit.
Now if defense counsel would like a short recess.
Omega?
It's alright.
So after such a far-fetched story, you expect the court to believe that you, a girl, who has been living with how many Rastafarians?
You see? Your Honor, you see?
I'm afraid you'll have to answer.
I don't care what he hear, you afraid, I'm going.
But you have to...
Let go me!
Remove the accused.
I'm going to kill one all of you.
Remove the accused.
I said cool, eh?
Get out of my court! Get out of it! Get the hell out of here!
You're blasting young people as much as damn thief!
I want to let me shop again! Good damn thief!
You don't know what I want to teach. Mister, what it take?
What it take? They ain't got nothing this time. But when I get my hands on them, eh? Little.
They're from senior sec.
Senior sec? I don't know why the government wasting time on these good for nothings. Always all over the place looking for what I don't know.
Mister, you mustn't say that.
If I tell you a story, a young girl come in my store the other morning. Say she come with her.
Junction. Hold your mother.
Drive. Why these young girls always out of school like that? All of the day.
Madam, them is big old man, yes?
You're from the evening shift.
Them school don't have no shift.
So why they're always outside like that? It's not...
Madam, them is big old man, yes?
Some of these parents should see.
Madam, them knows what they're looking for.
So then why they're always out of school like that?
I tell you, them is big old man, yes? Aye, aye, aye. If I tell you a story, 2 to 3 of them come in my car the other day. I picked them up by our approach junction. Was when? Monday. What today is? Yeah, Monday.
Psst, niceness. Say something now.
Like you want something or what?
But how you hot so?
Baby, hotness make me.
Leave the girl now. Yes, she here want you.
She here want me. She want a good.
You know what I want?
Sweetheart, why I go to school? Hey, smoke something.
weapon you want it?
Nah, in class, you mad!
Why afraid?
Look, I tired, yes?
Tired to what?
Whole morning, I let carrying on as if you're a human. Huh? Watch out while I had the class.
So what will fix it back?
Hey, all the smoking or what?
Nah, I go smell.
Good thing. It's time to teach any next class.
But take your teacher pass.
When saying that, where them teachers?
It has been a staff meeting.
No wonder Babs here reach yet. I said she stay home.
Stay home? Babs, you can ever stay home?
Hey, are you smoking or not?
Not me. Come I ain't getting in trouble for none of you.
But you done in trouble already.
Earlier, me and give Omega no tell a thing, right?
Well, shh. Come now, we smoking?
Not me.
Or yes, we can't.
Hey, boys, you can say what you want.
Well, go by the door in case now.
Light it.
Two drag is only one enough.
Well, you gonna take all?
Of course, wait.
I could take in some rockers now.
Run your life.
Something, sir.
Not I, Bobby.
Not I. Turn around, you turn around.
Leave me alone.
No, no, no.
I want more after in this country. None. And you? What you doing here?
Me?
Yes, you. Who the hell you think I'm talking to?
I...
Ma'am, that is my sister.
That is your sister? What's she doing here this hour of the night?
She come up to our party.
She come up to our party, eh?
Constable, take your name and let she go. And next time I come down here and see you with anything, Missy, you're going down. You hear that?
We carrying them down, Sarge?
Nah. Again, them are blind. But if I come back here, see anyone over there, you're going down.
I know you are like a master.
Before I finish off. Come, Constable. There we go.
Michael,
yes.
I want to go home.
All right. Wait here. We're not sure if I could organize some transport.
Me alone?
Sight. But don't worry. I'm going to check by the door. All
right. But do quick, eh?
All right, the last ritual, the very best one.
Rise, my son. And let us hear the great news which you are so eager to tell.
The news is both good and bad, my father.
Good and bad? Explain, my son.
Onika, daughter of Enika, is with child. My child.
And you are not yet married? I see. You need not worry. Even the gods are human sometimes. They will understand. Bring Onika to me and let us give thanks and praise to Oya, goddess of fertility, for this great favor she has bestowed upon us all.
She waits outside, my father.
Let her approach. Welcome, Enika, wife of Maduke, great warrior, now return to our ancestors.
I am honored, my lord.
Greetings, Onika, daughter of Enika. Let not the fact that you are not yet married deter you from rejoicing. Call Aduna, oldest and wisest of all priests, and let us give thanks and praise to Oya, for through you, and this child yet to be born, our people can experience not only the past, but the future to come. Let Aduna come, and we shall perform the rituals of pregnancy that has been ours and will be ours forever.
Thank you.
disturb the entire school? You all have nothing to do?
No, miss.
No, miss?
Yes, miss.
But do something. Every teacher has a complaint about this class. When it's not for talking, it's walking around the school. When it's not that, it's something else.
Me, miss?
All of us sit down and think about all the future. We had a staff meeting this morning. You know what to discuss? A school girl from this school, yeah? The police had to lock her up early this morning, late last night, for prostitution. One of your fellow students. If I didn't have such a poor reputation, think this would have happened? All hours of the day, we're not supposed to be in school, all in knocking about the place. Yes, you, Miss Innocent. We're not in a dump by the junction, interfering with the people in the shop or the horizon, it was by the streets.
May she still in jail?
Of course not. But think of the embarrassment to the school. Or did they think of the school? And she might even have to stand trial. Yes, ma'am. Because it could have been any one of you. You should feel ashamed and just as guilty. All this happening to our fellow students, and all you could do is sit down here and talk nonsense and be idle. Don't take your schoolwork seriously and see if all it won't end up just like her. Furthermore, give my names for future reference. Stand and give your names.
Khadeisha Ballah.
Monique Scipio.
Mashiah Leopold.
Kezia Hope.
Alia.
Thomas.
And we are all Omega. Omega.